Hey guys, and welcome back to another Train Simulator video. Before we start, I'd like to give a shout out to James for supporting the channel. And today we're doing the service from Prince's Risborough to Aylesbury, which is a tiny branch line which connects the Chiltern main line to the Aylesbury branch. So let's get this train set up. Let's put the master key in. Put this into neutral. And yeah, we should be good to go. Turn the DRA off. No, I want to turn that off. There you go. As I have a class 168, I believe. Those are quick lights. I'm not too sure. Let's have a look over here. Yeah, I think they look correct to me. Yeah, we're doing a short two-car train for this journey. If we quickly look at the map. So as you can see, Chiltern mainline goes up towards Birmingham Snow Hill. We're going to be going from this station to Aylesbury, which is all the way up here. It's quite a convenient branch line because you can obviously, you don't need to go down to London from, let's say, Birmingham Snow Hill to get to Aylesbury. You can just get off at this station and then head towards next station is Monks Risborough. Don't be speeding. So you come off the. Going downhill now. As we depart from the Chiltern mainline. I've actually bought this route a long time ago and I still haven't done or driven this part of the route, which is kind of weird. This is the Armstrong Powerhouse version of the train, so it doesn't unfortunately have a passenger view. After the next station, we're going to Little Kimble and then Aylesbury, which is just under 7 miles away, so quite a short branch line. Shortly be arriving at Monks Risborough. So you can download this scenario from the Alan Thompson website if you are interested. Start slowing down. can't remember how good or bad the brakes are on this train. These platforms are really, really tiny, as you would expect. The gap between the train and the platform is massive as well. These signs are floating, which is a bit weird. I'm pretty sure I have all the assets for this route, so... not too sure what's happening there. Next station is Little Kimball, which I believe is the least used station in this area. I'm pretty sure. I saw a YouTube video on it. I mean, not surprising, it's a pretty weird branch line in the middle of nowhere anyway, so I don't think many people are going to be using it. Laggy. We'll surely be arriving at Little Kimball. I'm not too sure why you would come up at the station, other than if you live in the area. Wait, is it? The platform doesn't want to be seen, apparently. It's a bit weird. I mean, I do have all assets, so I'm a bit surprised about this. Yeah, there. Just imagine there's a platform here. But yeah, after Little Kimball, we have Aylesbury, which is sort of 4 miles away. Oh, we got a long time to arrive there though, so we'll probably get held up at some point. is a joint route from the Aylesbury branch line as well as the Chiltern main line. Okay, let's get going. Today we will be held up at some point. Since we've got another 10 minutes at least to arrive at Aylesbury. Mile-hour speed limit coming up. Quite laggy actually. We've got that car crossing here. Really, really cool. Thank you. are shortly going to be arriving at Aylesbury when this train terminates. JNJ for services towards London Marylebone. Oh, yellow signal, but we are good to arrive at Aylesbury. Line does actually continue onto Aylesbury Park as well, which is one more station on the Aylesbury branch line. Yeah, we've got the blue livery on this side and obviously the grey livery, which is missing a train, which is a bit weird. Aylesbury. Nice screenshot there, why not? Yeah, that's really weird that this train's missing a car. You don't see that very often. Might as well take a screenshot there. I like for Stoke Mandeville Hospital. What's this? This looks like a Sainsbury's. But instead it's called Mosbury's. It's kind of interesting. Yes, yeah, so complete. We did speed once at the beginning, which is a bit unfortunate, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.